Also new tonight, a grand opening ceremony for Hardeeville's brand new recreation center. Hardeeville Mayor Harry Williams was joined by local leaders as they held an official ribbon cutting this morning. A 35,000 square foot facility is located on John Smith Road at the corner of McTeer Street. During today's open house, residents toured the building and received live demonstrations highlighting key features such as basketball courts and a state-of-the-art fitness center.
They are going to have a blast. If there's one thing I can say about us and our department is we want the public to feel like family. So we want our community to come out and feel and be a part of our family as well. So they're going to be able to get fitness, have fun. It's a safe space for our youth. So come on out. We're really excited to have you all.
We're told the new recreation center costs more than $8 million and is open to anyone.